evil in this world and confess his sins.
I will follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee,
Isaac's mother replied, as she locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world. One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I've asked, but I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you.
Yes, Lord, anything,
Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else.
Hey everybody, what's going on? We're back with another Bind of Isaac Afterbirth Plus video.
Isaac,
as soon as the story settles down.
Tonight
we are going to continue with our green mode runs. We've had some pretty interesting greed fights. And we are going to just jump right into it with Judas. Let's see. Turn down the volume on my headset a little bit. Alright, let's start off. Okay. Shot speed up. Always a good thing. A chariot card. Today is Wednesday. You know what that means. Head up here.
The chariot.
Oh my god, that was so worth it. That was excellent. Most excellent. Our nickel that we were looking for. Okay. I know exactly what I want to do. No. Itchy ear. Hold on a second. And let's rock and roll, kids. Nice day at work today. Made a good old honest living. Oop. Oh. You know how that goes. If I die in this, I'm going to be so mad. Oh, God! Ah, crap. Damn it. All right. That's fine. Start again. Ooh, that's good. That's actually real good. Oh, okay. Did that count as two waves? I think it did. That's very odd. Whoa, okay. Oh, shoot. I wasn't even looking in that direction. That's all right. Okay. Continue. I almost walked out of the room thinking that I did the bosses. Nope, not gonna get me. Nope, sorry. This is the most annoying version of this. Okay. I didn't get it out of my face. Let me get a key. Buy a card. Fool card. That's good. Let's see what's in here. No. No. No, 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 no. Of course we're going to pick up car battery. Are you crazy? Definitely gonna take car battery. It's a shame it doesn't. Duh. Okay. It's a shame it doesn't do. Oh wow, the red poops actually. That's interesting. I didn't know that. The red poops actually kill them. Ansons, double Ansons. Was this a fool? Not. Nah, you know what? We're just going to take the fool with us. I made bombs, so there's no point in really... Could we? I don't think we did the curse room. The gods. I'll take the gods for that. We'll fool our way out of here. See, and if I take Dr. Fetus, I'll have unlimited bombs. I don't like it. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I don't like it. No, sir, I don't like it. That's all right, all right, all right. Down to the caves. Some more red health, which is good. That candle would be nice. Sneak a peek in here. Yeah, okay. Oh, hey, what's up? Oh, the statue didn't. The stone statue didn't die. I thought he would. Thought I had got him in time. Oh, I guess not. Okay, not bad. Really? Just the spider? Where's the boss? That was the weirdest thing. Thought for sure. Oh, you would. Okay, 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 okay. Everybody, settle down. That's good. Okay. That's good. That's what I wanted, actually. Alright, so now we're going to go up and get some... Well, we got to get a key first. Going to get Black Kindle. Oh, the D7, D6. Yeah, we should. And a gift, too. Oh, boy. Alright, good. Little Haunt is good. Little Haunt's good. You know what? We're okay with this. I'll take this card too. Well, those points. Great! Okay, super! Thanks for asking. There's a tinty right there, but la-di-da. I think that was a good play with the D6 as well. We got it. Half price. There we go. It's a little bit better. Here. Button. Coinage. Top. No. Alright. Adjust. Headset here. I apologize for that. All right. Oh my God, we look ridiculous. A little Haunt's gonna do a bunch of damage. Remember the run we had before was little Haunt Smart Fly. That was a very strong run. I think that was last night's run. Squeezy's tempting. All depends on what's in the other room here. Sure. Squeezy won't break the cap. So we're gonna wait. Ah! Was I really that close? Alright. Oh, we didn't even pop our, we didn't even pop our book. Really didn't have to. Oh, we will here, though. Nah. Not messing with this guy. Hey, Haunt, go get him, bro. Oh! Damn it. Are you Krampus? No, this is Anson's Double Anson's. Sure. Now I'm going to take Squeezy for the Soul Hearts. Again, it doesn't break the cap, but that's okie dokie. Chaos can jump off a bridge. I will take Wooden Cross. I think we are good. Is this a one run? No, absolutely not. Not even close. Not even close to a one run. No way. That does help. I'll do this. I don't like using the buttons. That's why. Little Haunt, why can't you be a friend and, you know, do stuff? Now that should count as a tick on your spacebar item. Okay. Should have knew they were coming from both sides. We've played this game forever. We should have known. But it didn't. What do you know? Get that out of here. Ah, the creep on the ground. Kept saying to myself, don't step on it. And what'd I do? I stepped on it. Oh, excuse me. $0.21. Yeah. No, I don't want that. Well, no, I don't want that. Oh, the speed is just right. Okay, so that is what we want. Perfect. Can I kill these guys? Perfect. Now we can get our secret room. Oh. It's not been in the right spot. I think it's like, you can't, if it's not here, I want to say it's like here. Maybe I got the opposite thought here. Huh. Okay. Wait. Oh, wait. Wait, wait. We're going to kill this guy. We're actually going to break all the rocks, too. Because we could get a crawl space. Which would be top of the room. Probably not going to... We shouldn't waste our time. I'm also going to go... Oh, I can't go in there. Okay. Okay. Oh, shoot. Okay. Thank you, Little Haunt, for doing something. This is not what we want or need right now. Step on the button. Okay. Where are we here? Okay. Come on, Haunt. There we go. Get in there, son. Where'd he go? Oh. Oh! Crap. Oh, goody. Jeez. He jumped the entire length of the map. How is that possible? Ooh, I don't know how I wasn't hit there. Oh, thank you, Monstro. I want to get in with a cube of meat, but... There we go. Ooh, Yara. Okay, we're keeping that. 22 cents. I'm gonna keep the money where we are right now. I'm gonna try to get back in. I mean, we'll try to get in here. Actually, got a back key. I swear that works. Yeah, well, life goes on. That's interesting. I need backpack. No, I need backpack. I don't get backpack. I don't even have a reroll machine. And there's nothing here that I want. What the heck, dude? I'm gonna stay at the bottom of the room. Excuse me. Scared the shit out of me, but that's okay. Okay. Settle down, everybody. Oh, that's okay. We're good. Whoa! Hello. What was that? I don't know. Well, Haunt, take care of your brothers here. There you go, big bad boy. Oh my god, they're everywhere. My distance here. Too. I just realized how low we were. Sprinkler. Mom's box is always interesting. Perfect sense. And what's in the else? Yep, I'm glad we went back. This is probably going to be our Krampus fight. Surprise me if I'm right here. I don't think we're strong enough to actually get the win. Which sucks because I really like this run. And it's not our Krampus fight. I don't think we can afford any of that. hate to spend 15 cents on that. I really do. I hate that. No items. Huh. Just realized that. Alright. Let's head down. It's a really tough run. I'll be honest with you. It's very tough. I gotta do this. Gotta do my diligence here. Do everything we can to win, right? That helps significantly. We're gonna go in here. Okay, you suck. Alright. We don't have any bombs. Screw's not gonna help us. Data miner's not gonna help us. Here we go. Dang it, man. Whoa, hello, everybody. There's a lot of ghosts in here. Holy cow. Was it 8 of them? That might be the most I've ever seen, honestly. Let's be realistic here. We're not in good shape. 3 of these guys. We may not survive the shop. Our damage is very mediocre right now. Okay. Haunt is doing everything he can. Boy, I don't know how we weren't hit right there. Okay. Oh, this is bad. Got one. Got two. Did we get all 3 of them? Yep, okay. Somehow, someway, we're surviving. Get them, Haunt. Get them. That was a tough fight. Oh my god, it's not over. I thought that was the last one. I got double charge on the book, so we're good. Get our health back up. I'll buy the screw so our shot speed goes up, which is nice. Fingers crossed, baby. Oh my god, okay. We need to move. One of them died somehow. 2 down. Go Haunt, go Haunt, go Haunt, yes. Angel room, okay, curious. Well, beggars can't be choosers at this point, you know what I mean? 13 cents. We'll buy the. We'll have 5 health going in. don't know if it's going to be enough. I really don't. We got to play lights out. We have to at this point. I don't know if it's good enough, but we'll see. We can't pop the book in here. Oh, damn it. It's hoping for a perfect fight. Didn't get it. That's all right. Yeah, we didn't pop the book, to be fair. All right, let's go. We're at base damage. Let's be realistic. We are at base damage. Yeah, this is gonna be long. This is gonna be a long fight. We're already getting hit. Come on. More coins while we can. This is gonna be a hit and run kind of deal. Trying to just focus on him. That would be great. That's 40% there. This is going to be the problem right here. Yep. This is going to be an issue. Yep. Two hits per. Just run through them all if we can. Run through them. Ah, we're in trouble. If you're not strong enough to take these guys out in one shot, you're in big trouble. We got what? 25 of them that come out? We lost probably 40% of our health right there. Here comes another one. We're in big trouble. Just do everything I can. Use the Cuban meat. Ah, we got hit again. Look at that movement. Oh my gosh, I am so good, but I'm probably going to die. Wow, seriously, that's some of the best dodging I've ever done in my life. Somebody make a clip of that, for real. Oh, we're gonna get hit again. Yep. He's got about 25% health left. We are in trouble. And we died. Dang it! We did so good considering we got no damage upgrades. I'm pretty happy with this run, to be truthful with you. That's going to be the C3VQQJF versus. And that's going to be it for me, guys. Give me a follow on Twitch, Twitter, and YouTube. Thumbs up the video. And check out my 2 cents. Videos I'm making now about wrestling. A lot of fun making them. I'm going to be doing a whole bunch more. And I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.